Here comes King Minos. All listen and hear how whatever he touches will, poof, disappear. Just a touch of his finger brings forth this reaction. He makes things go away. It's like magic subtraction. One day, while out riding, he glanced up above at a maid in a castle, and his heart filled with love. But outside awaited a terrible fate. There were four awful dragons guarding the gate. One tried to fry him and chortled with glee, but King Minos touched him, and then there were three. Four take away one, leaves three. Another fierce dragon leaped into view. King Minos touched him, and then there were two. Three take away one, leaves two. Along came another jumping high as the sun. The king took him away, and then there was one. Two take away one, leaves one. The last dragon thought that to hide would be best, for he saw what had happened to all of the rest. So into the forest he started to run, but King Minos found him. And then there were none. One take away one, leaves none. Then he rode in the castle and out on the roof. When he touched the fair maiden, alas, she too went poof.